I say this with the confidence and belief that India will never lose its capacity to listen to the feeblest voice, that it will never lose sight of its ancient ideals, that it will forget neither its sense of fairness nor its sense of adventure. We Indians are a people who dare to explore the moon and Mars. We are also a people who persevere to create a loving habitat for 3 of every 4 wild tigers on our planet, because it is characteristic of Indianness to empathize with nature and with all living beings.